look at me. In Europe's Danube Delta. Europe's Danube Delta is home to thousands of frogs. They are expert insect hunters. They are also the natural predators of dragonflies. Dragonflies have 360-degree vision. They're not easy to catch. But amphibians have survived on Earth for over 300 million years. The pool frog has naturally evolved some unique skills. Their long, powerful legs help them leap into the air. Their projectile tongues give them great range. Still, dragonflies in flight are still hard to catch. It's time for another tactic. They crouch in the water. They wait for their prey to land. When the dragonfly is within striking distance, it springs into action. But it's a step too late. Its target is clear, but he didn't have the right timing. This frog is out of luck, but that doesn't mean he's giving up. He's got a new target, a female dragonfly laying her eggs. Her tail is half submerged. It looks like an easy target. But the dragonfly is too fast. It makes a 180-degree turn. I can't catch it, but hang in there. Sooner or later, it'll get something. Beneath the surface, there's another twist in the story. A dragonfly larva is hiding behind the water plants. It is preparing to ambush a tadpole. It's waiting for the perfect opportunity to strike. Dragonfly nymph. In the underwater ecosystem, they're fearsome and fierce hunters. They prefer to hunt their prey in silence. The tadpoles are coming. The dragonfly larvae are quick to attack, attacking in a flash. With its powerful, flexible jaws, and easily overpowers it, the tadpole struggles. But it's all in vain. The jaws of the dragonfly larva have sunk deep into its abdomen. It can't escape, and so you kill my adult. I kill your young. For hundreds of millions of years, the balance has been maintained. In the future, these bitter enemies will continue to fight. This is Roslyn Channel. Thank you for watching.